The building is closed. Sun beats in through the window panes and warms the surfaces of desks, strong enough to bear the weight of human destiny. We're outdoors today on the long, wide slope, many in dark clothing. You can stand in the sun with your eyes closed and feel yourself being blown slowly forward. I come to the water so rarely, but I'm here now, among large stones with peaceful backs, stones that slowly wandered backward out of the waves.